It's not the update anyone wanted to receive.
Fortunately, we're saddened to have to report that a short time ago, our canine officers did locate Adriana, and she was deceased.
The body of a missing 15-year-old Adriana Davison from Scio Township was discovered at Ann Arbor's Pioneer High School.
In the athletic field area of Ann Arbor Pioneer High School.
The search for the missing teen had been ongoing since last week when her family reported that Adriana did not return home after going to Pioneer High School on Friday. Her family and friends took to social media to help bring attention to the missing person case as law enforcement officials actively conducted their search.
We're following up on any tips that came in. We were reviewing video. We're talking to friends and family. And so obviously knowing that she was in the vicinity of that area, we have been systematically beginning to search that area.
Why had her body not been discovered earlier?
Number one, we just had to go through the process of where was she last seen. So just because she had been to the school at one particular point didn't necessarily mean that that was where she was, where she had ended up at.
But officials make this point very clear.
I do want to just stress there doesn't appear at this early stage to be any foul play, but we still need to find out exactly what happened to Adriana.
Community members say they hope police will determine exactly what led to this tragedy.
My family and I live in this community, and my daughter is in this area all the time. So once we received information that a body had been found here, we were very concerned.
Because the teen's body was found in the city, the case is now being turned over to Ann Arbor Police.
You know, we spent a lot of time with this family trying to find Adriana. Our team, our community has really come together. You see how often it was shared, thousands and thousands of times. So it's just devastating to find out that she's deceased.
In Ann Arbor, Ingrid Kelly, Fox 2 News.